And now, PROM 2009, hosted by Shaquilla Caldwell.
I want to guess 30 minutes.
All right, make sure we behave, okay? All right.
Excited? Yeah.
PROM, are you excited?
Yes.
Hello.
So funny.
Dancing.
So excited.
Everybody looks gorgeous.
PROM, you have to go big or go home.
Good luck in all that you do. Have fun.
For the night to go through by slow, hopefully it doesn't just speed up like our hype singer year did.
We're kind of nervous.
Welcome to PROM 2009. I'm your host, Shaquilla Caldwell, and today I have with me Lee Ho, Brian Tran, and Yancy behind the camera. First, we're going to take a look at PROM fashion for 2009. Lee Ho, what do you think we're going to be seeing today?
As people are walking in, I'm seeing more classic and bold designs, and I'm impressed. Class of 09, good job.
All right. Brian, what do you think?
I totally agree with Lee. Girls are coming in with like a variety of color that just pops, and even girls are coming in with shorter dresses. I mean, I'm really impressed that they're taking the initiative. I'm excited.
All right, well, let's check it out.
Shake that. Shake that. Move that. Shake that. I love to sleep.
Welcome to PROM 2009. How are you feeling right now?
Great. I'm like really excited.
We are great.
Wonderful, wonderful.
Okay, so this is your first PROM in America. How do you feel about that?
It's pretty cool. I think it's a nice ending of this amazing year.
I'm excited. It's the last big dance all our seniors are buddies are going to have together. Some of us have been together since elementary.
I'm so excited.
Why are you excited?
Because it's PROM and I've been waiting for this for like 12 years and it's finally here.
I'm really excited. Everybody looks super pretty. So it's everything looks really good.
We just got here. We saw the red carpet, kinda.
Excited.
What are you excited most about?
Dancing.
I'm ready to dance.
I'm like, I'm good, man. What are you most excited about?
Dancing.
What are you excited for?
To dance and then do the award. Just seeing like all my friends and having one last time with them. Go to the beach house after this.
Beach house. That's the big one.
Jazz.
I actually got mine from Forever 21.
Forever 21?
Yeah.
And what about your tux?
It's an H&M tux from New York.
I ordered it online.
Oh, from
some couture.
I actually have had this for a little while. It's a kind of combination of different pieces though. I bought this tie, was it today? About several hours ago. And this vest I got yesterday, but some of it is our hat, so it's kind of like a Frankenstein action going on here.
I got it from a shop in Harwin.
Mall de Malin with my aunt. The manager is my aunt's friend, and yeah.
So you got a discount?
Yeah, kind of.
What about you? Where did you get your tux?
I got it from my closet. No, I'm kidding. I got it from a men's warehouse.
I got my dress from Harwin, all the way down there.
What about your tux?
I got it from men's warehouse, thanks to Jennifer.
For free.
For free.
Yeah. Oh, wow. How?
Because 10 people went to Men's Warehouse, and she works there, so we got the hookups, yeah.
How much was your dress?
My dress? I'm not going to say, but let's just say I saved a lot of money.
I actually got it 20% off, but it was originally like $700.
How much did you spend?
With everything, maybe like $500 or $600.
Okay, no, that's good. One girl had a $700 dress.
No, I...
Yeah.
Wow. Okay. Yeah, for everything, I spent around $600.
$350, $400. $350.
$137.
How long did it take you to get ready?
It took me about an hour and a half, because I want to look perfect.
It only took me about 3 hours. Mainly it was about the hair.
And what about you?
I started getting ready at like 2 o'clock. Since 11:40.
Too long.
The whole day?
Yeah, pretty much the whole day.
And what about you?
10 minutes?
10 minutes?
10 minutes,
I rushed him, so it had to take 10 minutes.
I was procrastinating, so it was like about 2 hours. I kept like doing my hair and then like going to like pick at food and yeah.
What about you?
30 minutes.
30 minutes? And you're up for a spotlight. How do you feel about that?
I don't know. It hasn't hit me or anything.
I'm nervous. I don't know.
She's gonna get it. She's gonna get it.
You're nominated for spotlight. How do you feel about that?
Oh, I'm very very surprised, but I hope I win.
It feels nice. It's just icing on the cake, you know. I'm just here to enjoy prom night. So, you know, if I win, then great. But if I don't, you know, it's
all
right.
I feel, first of all, like, really happy that, like, people nominated me. I mean, that's a super awesome privilege that I received. And, I mean, whether I get it or not, I'm just happy to see that some of my friends are in it, too. And I just want to see what they got. Win or lose, I'm happy. This is what the world is for. Breaking electricity.
First couple of red I've seen. Are you trying to go with the theme?
Not really. I just found the dress and it happened to be red, so I got it.
Well, you just had to go along with it because you're a guy. Yeah. Of course, that's how it goes.
And I see that you have like a Texas Longhorn tie. Tell me about that.
I went to Walmart. I needed to find a tie to match your dress, so I was like, UT.
Okay, are you going to UT?
No.
Oh, just to match her, right?
Just a fan.
Usually at prom, a lot of girls get longer dresses. Why did you decide to go short?
Because I'm short, so
I look. That doesn't mean anything.
I'm flooded in a long dress.
So tell me, what is your favorite part about her dress?
The whole dress looks really nice. The whole dress, the way it fits on her.
The back, a little bow,
poofiness.
What about you? What's your favorite part about her dress?
I don't know, everything about it.
Oh, the tail at the bottom.
What about you? What's your favorite part about her dress?
Everything.
I like this flowy part. It's very comfortable and I can eat a lot and I'll be okay, you know? It's
What's your favorite part about her dress?
It matches my tux.
Oh, and whose idea was it to match?
Ours. My mom's.
Your mom?
Okay.
So I see you guys are matching. Whose idea was it?
Definitely her idea. Definitely her idea.
I wouldn't trust him with matching the clothes.
You look really sharp. This is nice, actually.
Thanks, man. I look real good.
Do you feel it even matches your class ring?
Oh yeah. But you know what makes me look even better? Right, this girl right here.
Making electricity. You can feel it in your mind. All you can do it all the time. Plugging in, change the world. You are my electric girl.
And got settled, the first item of attraction was the food buffet.
Don't you know?
win the spotlight. Reporter Yance Moreno has the details.
Okay, now that you've seen the fashion, food, and even the dance, the night winds down to one final event, the spotlight. Awards are handed out to seniors that proved to the class of 2009 what they're about. The first award goes to the two people that put their hard work on the field, Beatrice Soto and Andre Spiller, winning Most Athletic.
I feel really honored. I'm really glad like I got the vote. I can't express how excited I am.
Athletic, I guess. But it's a good, I'm glad I won, but I have fun. That's all that matters. So
all those sports, playing them, everything, you played off, right?
Late practices and everything, so it was good.
The two that look good all the time is Nadine Tavera and Derek Murray, as they got the award of Most Attractive.
Congratulations, you just won Most Attractive. How do you feel?
Well, I feel good. I feel great about this.
I don't know, I feel nervous. I wasn't expecting it.
Waking up every day, doing your hair, doing your makeup, it paid off after all, right?
Yeah, I guess so.
Here's to two people you would love to be around with. Nolan Carcamo and Stephanie Reese received the award of Best Personality.
Super surprised that I won Best Personality. I mean, it's a big honor that the like senior class would vote for me, and I'm really excited, and I thank everybody for voting for me.
I feel, I'm stunned because I won, and there's other people, and I don't know what to say.
The playing all those jokes and everything, it paid off after all, right?
Yeah, it paid off, class of 2009, I guess.
All right, congratulations.
You can always count on Cody Simmons and Lisa Lee as they got awarded Most Dependable.
I guess everybody can depend on you. How do you feel?
I feel, I'm sorry, my throat is kind of dry. I feel like, I'm speechless.
I feel pretty good. Really?
That's all? That's the only word to describe it?
I don't know what else to say about it.
These two excel at everything that is thrown at them. Rodell Duff and Karen Abufe were awarded Most Versatile out of their senior class.
I feel real good. I mean, it's a surprise. I didn't know I was going to get it. I really didn't.
How do you feel like all your classmates voted for you?
I really thank them. I mean, it's a good thing. It shows that they have respect for me and they, you know, they really enjoyed me as a classmate. And I guess, I don't know.
Class of 09 voted Chelsea D'Ambrosio and Emerson Bradley as class favorites.
I feel kind of honored because I don't know. I don't really know what to say.
Are you honored because all your classmates picked you and everything?
Yeah, I'm happy to know that people actually like me, I guess. I don't know how to say it.
How do you feel, Emerson?
Very astonished.
Whose face might you find buried in a book? Well, the senior class voted Brenda Tran and Brandon Wynn, taking the award of Most Studious.
Feels great.
So all that working hard, staying after school, studying, it all paid off, right?
Yes, it did. It felt really good.
How do you feel all your class like voted for you and everything?
Yeah, I just like thank all the class for voting me for this prestigious award. It feels really good.
I feel like all my studying paid off.
All that studying, staying after school, and going to church, everything, it paid off.
Yes, definitely. Thank you to everyone who voted.
In the future, you might find Karen Abufe and Demir Seals to be your boss as they were awarded Most Likely to Succeed.
I feel great. I'm honored to know that other people can see my accomplishments and appreciate it for me. And I just really feel honored.
So we're going to be seeing you probably rich and famous, right?
Hopefully.
And finally, Mr. Jamel presented the last award of the night.
JFD, Chelsea D'Ambrosio. Mr. JFD, Randall Duff. Rodell Duff, I'm sorry, Rodell.
It just makes the night that much better to come out here and realize that the class, the senior class, appreciates us or like likes us that much, and it's just kind of like the icing on the cake.
How do you feel?
I feel good. I mean, that shows that a lot of the students support you. And they like us a lot for voting us to be Mr. and Mrs. JFD.
And then Mr. and Mrs. JFD danced to I'm Yours by Jason Mraz.
bit, I felt it. I tried to beat you, but you're so hot that I melted. I fell right through the cracks, and now I'm trying to get back. Before the cool done run out, I'll be giving it my bestest, and nothing's gonna stop me but divine intervention. I reckon it's again my turn to win some or learn some.
Revealing the winners, the class of 09 was ready to get the party started. We came to lose control. Shake that. Can you keep the party people dancing? L-N-F-E-O. Well, I'm red food and I'm sky blue, and we brought some friends along. Shake Young that. Boss Kevin Rudolph and Pitbull, they gon' help you sing this song. I love you who you are, I ain't gon' try to change it. You are a shooting star, that's why you are my favorite. I love you who you are, yeah. I ain't gon' try to change it. You are a shooting star, that's why you are my favorite.
Thank you.